Shiba Inu holders, what is happening? Wow, we are so close to 1 million holders, and it feels amazing. We've got a ton of good news coming. Shitoshi is talking about some big news coming tomorrow as it relates to a Shiba Inu game. I will have a full video on that here in just a little bit, but I do want to talk about getting close to 1 million holders. Can you believe it? I mean, it's unbelievable, really. I mean, when you think about how far we've come in a short amount of time, it is absolutely remarkable. First off, hopefully you're out there enjoying this time with friends and family. What a time to do that. Can't wait to see friends and family today and watch some football, kick back. But holders continue to come in, even though the price is dipping over the last couple days. We are back up about 3% today, which is great to see. And wow, absolutely amazing to see, you know, being close to 1 million holders. Also, here's another thing to note. The market is coming back slowly. And here's the thing. Of course, it's run by Bitcoin. We all know that. When Bitcoin comes back, I think the altcoins are going to absolutely explode. I don't really think we've reached a full altcoin season yet. I do think it's coming, and Bitcoin is still going to run. That is my opinion. That is what I'm hearing. That is what I'm seeing. In terms of on-chain analytics, altcoin season has really yet to begin. Okay? So that's what I've got for you in this video. Shiba Inu holders, amazing. Holding strong, and we're adding new holders each and every day. Love that new people are coming into the ecosystem. We are going to get a bunch of new people coming in from South Korea. Covered that yesterday. New market coming into Shiba Inu, and it's a pretty big market as well. So can't wait to see what that does to the price. And, you know, a lot of people were kind of, you know, talking about, you know, some of the other exchanges out there. Of course, we've got, you know, Kraken and Robinhood still lingering, but I'm not so much concerned. I mean, we can get Shiba Inu just about anywhere else other than those two places, and that's kind of, you know, a moot point at this point. I mean, here's the thing. If Robinhood and Kraken depend, you know, if they do go ahead and add the asset, great. If they don't, okay. You know, that's kind of where I'm at right now. So, but yeah, that's what I've got for you. We are less than 1,000 holders away from 1 million. We probably reached that today, which is absolutely insane. Thank you so much for stopping by. And I'm going to have some more videos once I get back to my desk here momentarily. Have a great day with friends, family, and enjoy it. And see y'all soon. Later.